Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to build and fix your Facebook ads dashboard. So guys, for any of you who are using Facebook ads, you most probably are using the Facebook's default columns and dashboard. Here is how the dashboard looks like. You have the results, the reach, impressions, cost per results, and then you have some quality rankings, the amount spent, and the schedule. You can find it here. So the whole idea is to customize your dashboard and show the most important columns that you need in order to have a quick overview every day or a few times a day. You want to have all the most important metrics for you. What I like doing is placing the columns based on the funnel flow, but in the opposite direction. I mean, I start with the ROAS and then I go up in the funnel until I arrive to the ad metrics. So I'll show you a quick example. Here's the dashboard that I built. So first of all, I use the amount spent. Then I use the results, which is the bottom line. And then I start showing all the most important metrics in my opinion. I start with the ROAS, with the end of the funnel, and then I climb up until the CPMs. So it's basically results, ROAS, amount of purchases, unique purchases, CPA. Then you go to all the checkouts event, you get all the data regarding the checkout. Then you have all the events that are related to add to cart. Then you have all the events that are related to the ads, the CTR, the CPCs, and the CPMs. This way, it's easier to analyze the funnel, and you can actually visualize the funnel and see where is the part of the funnel that your whole funnel is underperforming. So you start with the CPMs, you see if the CPM is high or low. Then you go to the CPC, you analyze the CPCs in according to the benchmarks that you already know of this niche and this specific product or in this specific market. And then you go and just analyze each step of the funnel until you arrive to the ROAS. The thing I like in this way of viewing the dashboard is that you get the bottom line first. For those of you who don't know how this can be done, so just a quick example. So you go here to the columns, you hit the customize columns, and then you have all the options laid down here, and you can just choose whatever metrics you want to show here in the column selection, and then you just hit the apply. So let's say post comments, I press this, it's added here, and then I can move it around. Obviously I can apply it, and then you can save it here under the name you want, demo 2. Okay, you can obviously set this as default. Whenever you open the ads manager, you have this dashboard view, which sums up exactly what you need to know and gives you the bottom line pretty fast. That's it for today, guys. Just a quick fix for your Facebook ads dashboard. Anything that you do on a daily basis, you need to think how you can structure and make it more accessible, and in the best case, even outsource it and automate it. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you guys, see you in the next video.